Yeah.
He's the
artful judgment there, finding a gap with that lofted feather in their cap as the ultimate winners. The man of the match.